In Vernon Hills, it has been a very trying winter. At this time last year, we only had 1 inch of snow at this point in time. All of last year, we had 32.5 inches of snow. And this year, so far, we've already had that volume of snow and then some. We're comfortable in terms of the amount of salt we have for this year, that if things continue, we will have enough salt to make sure that we can properly maintain the roadways and keep them safe for the motoring public.